Hello world, can you hear me? I hope so. We are live. We've begun this week's drawing room live stream, and we're starting here at the fridge door because I have a few things I want to show you, and then I'm going to try and get things started as quickly as possible. But yeah, we've got some new additions, some new artwork to add to the fridge door, starting with this one by @shinysaw1 on Twitter. This was from an art trade that we did. A picture of Ema, and she's holding Dweezil, her little friend. I'm really happy with that one. I think that's absolutely lovely. I'm so happy with that one. And that's just the first one. We also got this. This is a picture of Zola. I drew Zola last week, so you can get an idea of a bit of an idea from that. This is from @JasonFury7. I think I've mentioned him in some of my art dump videos because we have done, like I did a couple of his OCs. This is really wonderful. I'm really happy with that because I think this is the first time someone else has drawn a picture of Zola. And we also have another picture of Ema. This is by @Raojin on Twitter. I hope I'm saying that right. And because I drew a couple of his characters. I believe he's a game designer. I had to go draw some of the characters that he's created for a game. And so he did this in return. And again, really great work. I think these are all absolutely wonderful. And so these are all going to be added to my ever-growing little collage that we'll start off these streams with. So yeah, and I thought I'd put up the names of the people, the Twitter names, so people can go and check them out. Right, let's get to the drawing room then. And as you can see here, I've not only done, because I tend to jump ahead a bit. I like sort of do the rough sketch. So we have a once again I'm drawing Ema, this bazooka thing she's holding. That's pretty much done now. I don't really have to change any. I don't think I'm going to be changing it. Today is just going to be about finishing this up. So I'll be drawing the next layer. So we can have a nice drawing of Ema, and I'll colour it in and shade it as I tend to do. Okay. Nice and warm today. I like this kind of weather. do. Not great, but it'll do. We did. Yeah. Something that I always forget about. Gonna put this thing on. Beep. So there we have it. Looks good. Yep, so there we go. Hope you found that entertaining. So that's it for today. Thanks everyone for watching. Do take care. And I am off to the pub.